Hello, 大家好, 歡迎收看我今天這個片. Thanks so much for watching today's video. 今天要分享的題目是關於化妝. So today's topic is makeup, 化妝. So I want to share a bit the makeup culture in Hong Kong. So 我想分享一下在香港的化妝文化. So the culture of makeup in Hong Kong. 我覺得在香港呢, not many ladies like putting on makeup. 我覺得在香港其實不是那麼多女士喜歡化妝. I think one reason because Hong Kong is very humid, very hot. 因為香港呢很熱，是不是很潮濕啊? So putting on makeup doesn't make you feel well. 令到你感覺不是那麼好啦, 同埋 it's not that good for the skin. 同埋對皮膚都不是那麼好啊, 所以, 不化妝呢, 會, 健康一點啦, healthier, 健康一點。 我自己在香港的時候呢, when I was in Hong Kong, I seldom did makeup. 我都是很少化妝. One reason, yeah, because of the weather. Another reason, because I'm lazy. Because I was lazy. 同埋我都是很懶啊, 化妝很花時間的嘛, spend lots of time to do makeup, and then you have to clean up, and then so 咁我就 貪方便, because I like to be more convenient. 咁所以就唔化妝. I like being 素顏. 素顏 mean face without makeup. 素顏 係啦. But I think nowadays, 但係我覺得而家多咗 年輕仔女在香港是會化妝的. I think nowadays in Hong Kong, more young guys and young ladies, they like doing makeup. It's because of the Korean culture, Japanese culture. 我想是因為韓國文化和日本文化. So both Japanese and Koreans, they really emphasize on makeup. 日本人和韓國人是很注重化妝的嘛，受到韓風和日本的風氣影響，都多了年輕仔女在香港會真的注重化妝多一點，就算是男士，他們現在都會化妝。 I think even nowadays in Hong Kong, you can find men and guys, especially young guys, they will do makeup. 特別是年輕仔, young men, 年輕仔, 都會化妝出街。 但是我覺得普遍來說, 香港的女士都是比較喜歡casual一點, 自然一點, natural一點, 都會少一點化妝。 在你的國家又是怎樣呢? How about your country? 你的國家又是怎樣呢? 人們喜歡化妝或者注不注重化妝的呢? 我知道在日本和韓國, 如果女士不化妝的話, 她們會覺得自己好像沒有穿衣服一樣。 So I know for Japanese and Korean ladies, if they don't put on makeup, they will feel like they are naked. 所以化妝對他們來說是很重要，而且是一種尊重啦。 So they think putting on makeup is a kind of respect, 尊重，而且都是很重要的。So how about your country? 你的國家又是怎樣呢? Let me know, so 告訴我知。 Thanks so much for watching today's episode, and see you again. 多謝你收看今天這一集，我們下次再見，拜拜。